New Mexico is home to more Hispanic-owned businesses than any other state in the country, so it is no surprise the U.S. Hispanic Chamber of Commerce would come here to teach business owners from around the U.S. some tips they need to thrive. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez has tonight's Project Economy report.
From a sopapilla startup.
So you just buy them and fry them. They're square pieces and they're frozen.
To a barber shop that's creating a national buzz.
Now it's, I mean, we're busy from the minute we get here to the minute we leave.
New Mexico's Hispanic business owners are setting an example that's now put our state in the national spotlight. Almost 24% of New Mexico businesses are Hispanic owned. That's more than every other state in the country. And that's part of the reason why the U.S. Hispanic Chamber of Commerce came here to teach business owners from all over the country how to make it, holding a conference with entrepreneurs from more than a dozen states, offering training sessions, networking opportunities, and showing them the things New Mexico is doing right.
The record shows that in New Mexico, they're doing everything they can, both the private sector and the public sector, to come together at a time when it's critically needed. And creating the jobs and the economic development that's critically necessary.
The governor takes pride in knowing New Mexicans can teach others how to succeed, and she wants to make sure we continue to do so.
The way we build on it is to make sure that we let everyone know that we're open for business and make us competitive with other states.
Right now, our Hispanic business owners are not just competitive, they're winning. Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The U.S. Hispanic Chamber of Commerce represents 3.2 million businesses that collectively contribute more than $468 billion to the economy every year.